Commissioner, colleagues, I might be the only non-Spanish speaking author of this resolution, but that's important because this is a European issue, defending the rule of law, defending journalists across the world. Exposing high-level corruption led to the death of Mexican journalist Roberto Toledo. Criticizing local authorities for their relationship with Mexican organized crime got media worker José Luis Gamboa killed. Over the last 2 months, we've seen what's very likely the deadliest time for the Mexican press in over a decade. Toledo and Gamboa are two of seven journalists who lost their lives in Mexico since the beginning of the year, while others were threatened or went missing. There are two outstanding actors in these tragic stories. One is the violence unleashed by the war against the drug cartels. The other is the near total impunity, as the country's justice system has eroded, corruption has proliferated at all levels. While 99% of all crimes are not prosecuted, Mexico is launching a war on truth, killing journalists and human rights defenders. Dear colleagues, here in this House, we defend freedom of speech, as it is an essential part of our functioning democracy. It's high time we called on Mexico to do the same, to not let murder go uninvestigated, to strengthen protection mechanism, and to refrain from stigmatizing media workers and let them do their job. Let's remind those involved in such brutal murders of a simple truth. Even if you kill the messenger, you will never kill the message. The people of Mexico are angry at censorship and they don't want to be complicit in the murder of freedom of expression in their country. We also call on these people that is very dear to us, that is very close to us, to fight for their right to speak freely and to stand for the journalists in their country. They don't carry weapons, they only carry a notebook and a pen to defend themselves. One last message, perhaps, to the Mexican government. You are an essential partner for the European Union, but we won't close our eyes when your democracy, when your freedoms are eroded. Thank you so much. Muchísimas gracias.